We are just going to take a sneak peek of what went down for the city of Utica bragging rights in the MAC White Division contest with Ford at home versus Utica. This game belonged to the home Falcons. They moved to 2-0 on the season. The senior Kevin Large playing like it as he plunges across the goal line. Utica Ford beats Utica 28-14.